So this is how I did the battery coin trick. I put it in my palm and I waited. I dropped the coin, then moved my hand to the battery, waited about 3 seconds, then removed the batteries and reversed the video.